How to know who is stalking you on Facebook. Hi everyone, this is Kate from Login Helps, and on today's tutorial we will see how we can find out who is stalking you on Facebook. So without further ado, let's get started with this video. First of all, launch the Facebook application and make sure that you are logged in with your account. On Facebook, there is not a direct features to see exactly who is stalking you. But there are other ways to get clues about who might be paying close attention to your activity. So for that, you have to switch your personal account to the professional mode on Facebook so that you can have access to additional features and insights such as more detailed analytics about interaction with your post. So in order to switch to professional mode, tap on the profile icon at the top left, and once you're here, under your profile name, you will have three dot icon, tap on it, and there you will have an option to turn on professional mode. Tap on turn on professional mode and follow some on screen instructions. And once you have completed the process, now your personal account is changed into professional account. And now you can have more access to the analytics about interactions on your profile. Here, the professional mode offers several tools that you can give you more visibility into who is engaging your content. So here is how you can get insight into potential stalkers or followers in the professional mode. First of all, you can check the professional dashboard. So once you're on your profile, here just below your profile name, there is a button that says see dashboard, tap on it. Here, this professional dashboard will show your engagement matrices, audience insight, and top engaged post. Now from here, tap on insights at the menu bar at the top and tap on views. So in this space, you will only be able to see the number of people who have interacted with your profile. But unfortunately, you won't be able to find out who exactly have view their profile or their profile name. You can only be able to find out the number of people that has interacted with your account. If you want to view the engagement, tap on engagement, and then you can have the information regarding the people who is engaging in your content. If you tap on net followers, there you will see the number of net followers on your account. So in professional mode, while Facebook does not directly tell you who is stalking your profile, you can gather insights who is following your content closely, who is engaging frequently, and who is viewing your stories. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.